Alright.
We'll finish this piece. Tony's gonna paint this one pink.
Yeah!
I gotta figure out what color I'm gonna paint this. And I gotta clean up the stripes and we're done!
Ready?
Yeah, go for it.
Alright. Da, 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 da. I'm gonna try and stay in the lines. Not like all these other people. I'll try. This
painting's already earned over $600 for the Autism Society of Greater Orlando. And it's gonna earn even more once it's done and we give it to them. They're gonna put it in a silent auction.
How's it looking so far? Is it good?
See the line. Right up to it.
A little bit wobbly, but hey.
You can go over the black a little bit, it's alright. Especially that shady part, it's not all done in tight.
Is this your work?
This is multiple people. All these people.
I love that!
Lots of friends come over and do squares. This painting's already earned over $600 for the Autism Society of Greater Orlando.
Jason, how awesome are you?
We did the stream that I just did a minute ago from here has earned 25 for him today.
You're the best! You're the best! That's so cool.
Once it's done.
No, sweetie pie! No Sound of Music here! South Pacific, you're in business!
Once it's done, we're giving it to them at the ASGO and they're going to put it in a silent auction. It's going to get even more money.
Beautiful. And, you know, not for nothing, you're getting your name out there. You know, when I bandy about something like, it's a genuine Shumbera. People go, oh, like it's something. So, see, you can trick people into anything.
I just want to call my mother
before I was born. You got a boy child coming. You feel like you're putting blush on?
Yeah, something like that.
You're gonna make pretty women
jump and shout. Yeah, we do different type of painting. I paint faces. We paint canvases.
Well, Toni has an Etsy account too of crochet things that she does. Custom orders, things like that. I'll put a link on this post.
I'm a crafty bugger.
She actually made the UPS me, little mini me, if you guys remember that profile picture from a few weeks ago.
A mini Chihuly? He's a thunker.
I got a black cat bone. I got a mojo tooth. I got a Don the Conqueror. I got to mess with you. I'm gonna make you good.
We're getting there. We're getting there.
This is my autism piece that we started. And this is my record store day piece. It was started here at East West several years ago. And I try to finish it up today. Got a few more labels to do. Did most of the Apple one today. Most of the Decca. More. Gotta make up some record labels.
Castle Mountain.
Total concentration.
The duck! You have ruined my masterpiece. I can't handle this pressure.
Look at that. Oh, perfect.
Right, a few more bits and then I'm done.
Last moment.
Oh, hang on. Missed a bit. I'm gonna get right in there. Can you get it? Are you getting those strokes in? Ready? Lush.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, hang on.
HD.
Am I getting it? Oh.
60 frames per second here. Making these established artist pieces look like rookies did them.
You know, I'm gonna say.
Some of these other ones, these people actually held paintbrushes in their hands before, so that's pretty bad. Nah, I told everybody to go over the line. I'll go over the black here in a minute and tighten everything up, and this piece is gonna be done. Got enough room for Toni's signature down here somewhere?
Along
with
all
my guest artists.
Okay.
Mauricio, Gregory, Ryan, Beth, Paul, Adam, Jeff, myself, and now Miss Carter.
What do we think?
Mwah. Magnifique!
Perfect!
Alright, let's get the gold pen.
Okay.
You can go ahead and sign down on the red dotted line. It's not very dotted, but...
Okay.
Anywhere you wish. Kind of keep the pen up a little bit and the paint will keep flowing down.
Okay. Do I have to press hard or does
no.
it?
You can press as light as you want, it's still gonna work.
Right. Can you see it?
Oh yeah.
It's me! Don't be forging my signature, anyone.
Gotta go on the blank check nicely.
Yay!
Cap. Awesome. So I've just got to do this one little piece and color in all the black. That'll be very quick.
Yay!
Paint the border, put the little signing bracket on it, and it is ready to be donated.
Perfect.
Good job.
Yeah. High five.